All right, you guys can join in. The Discord call? Let me see here. Man, Runner Black and Jeremy in the same game again, that shit's cracking me up. Just thinking about it is cracking me up. We can maybe do a warm-up race. Oh shit, Vicious is here. You gonna play, Jeremy? We can do a bonus track while Jeremy joins. Well, it's one that I always skip. I always skip the turbo track. We'll do a warm-up race while we wait for Jeremy. Damn, Runnin' Black's talking that shit again. Hey, Runnin' Black, for your own safety, I wouldn't... Just a recommendation, I wouldn't challenge Jeremy to any more money matches. I'm just throwing it out there. Now, that money's going to a good place, but, you know, for your own safety, I would try not to money match him. He's too good. He be training, bro. He's training. That's the problem. He's training his ass off for fucking CTR Nationals. You gotta be careful about a guy like that. Him and Dank? Been playing all night, playing all afternoon. That's what I'm saying. He's addicted. You can't trust this motherfucker. Okay. It's a nice little warm-up track. I don't think we ever play this one. We, like, never play this track, so I don't know any of the shortcuts or anything. In fact, I don't know that I remember this map at all. Have I ever played this map? Oh my god. You know, I can tell why I've never played this map. What kind of fucked up ass fucking map is this shit? It's very similar to that other map. Is this the blue shit? No, it's a rocket, I think. Who the fuck honked at me? Damn, I took a long way around for the Wumpa fruit. I don't know if that was worth it. Oh my god, I missed it. Oh my, I'm so stupid. What the? I almost got hit by that because I missed the jump. And I missed the Wumpa fruit. Oh, shit, let's go. Oh, I forgot, I can just cut through the grass now that I have the mask, right? That was a little close. Damn, I try to blast his ass. I miss. Damn, this race is fucked up. Fourth place? That's a long ass track, by the way. That shit took forever. I should set up a side tournament at Evo. You guys don't want to see that. Damn, Dank lost the race to CJ? CJ's out here putting in work. What place did you get right there? Damn, the one and only CJ said, how's the dust taste, Dank Diaz? How's that shit taste? How's that shit taste? It's a simple question, Dank Diaz. You just gotta answer the simple question. How does that shit taste? This is a good tip for people who didn't know about the TNT. I think they teach you that in, like, the arcade mode, but if you don't do any of the arcade mode, if you just race online, you wouldn't have seen it. Speaking of which, I should do the arcade mode because I gotta unlock some more racers and some more like fucking carts and some more fuck. I need everything. I don't have any of that shit unlocked. So I gotta try and like do some arcade mode sometime. Maybe when I get on stream. Well, the thing is, when I stream, I usually wanna play with you guys. But I should definitely look into doing it. Maybe I should do it off stream. Or maybe I should fire it up and then do it on stream like real quick and then play some games after. Alright, I gotta slide. Get this box. How the fuck did Dankadeus place this shit on my head? Alright, Dank, you think you're fucking slick? How about I just shoot your ass with a rocket? Did he dodge that? What a motherfucker, man. How the fuck did Dankadeus dodge that shit? Gotta make it around this fucking corner. I realize now that I can do the boost without looking at the meter pretty well. Is that running black in front of me? What the hell are you doing up here, bro? I don't know what he thinks he's doing hanging out up here. Who the fuck said that this guy could not be in last place? I'm making some progress. I need a better item if I'm gonna catch this guy. I need like a mask. Well, that's not a good item. Damn, this fool is going so fast. Oh, I need that to hit him. That shit, if that shit hits him, I have a chance. Oh shit. Wow, did you see that rocket turn? That was fucked up. Oh my god, why did I slide into this? Dude, whoever shot that blue thing. There goes my hero. Watch it as it flies. That shit was sick. Whoever shot that shit, that hit Scarface. Fucking hero. Who shot it? Damn, CJ got last place. All right, Jeremy, I got you. I talked about CEO brackets. Sajam's been grinding Monster Hunter and still beating Dank. Look, I'll tell you what, Ringe. Hunting a tempered Odegaren is much more difficult than beating Dankadeus in CTR. You have to understand. You know how hard it is? First of all, an Odegaren's not even hard. But it's still much harder. This shit is fucking fast. It kills you in like two hits. Like, you gotta fucking be careful out there. No, the Odegaren I've been destroying. What I actually got fucked up by was tempered. What was it? Lavia Sloth or whatever it is. I hate that thing. I don't have a really good weapon to fight it. Arch-tempered? I've been hunting arch-tempered stuff too. I thought I gave you guys the ability to add commands. Exclamation point multi with this link right here. Oh shit, I accidentally clicked it, which is gonna open up everything. Exclamation point multi should work now. Hey, how do I make it so that the mods can post commands? What do you have to do? Fuck, I missed it. I was too busy thinking about improving my Twitch experience for the viewers at home. Oh, that's a shortcut to the left, right? Well, Dankadeus didn't go that way, so maybe it's not a shortcut. He knows all the shortcuts. That sucks. That was during my speed boost. Wow, was that a shortcut to the left? That's what it looked like. Wait, I thought I hit Dankadeus with a fucking TNT. How did he not get hit? What the hell, bro? You cheating back there? This little Dangadius is straight cheating. Oh, shit. Alright, I got a missile with Dangadius's name on it. Shit, it had his name on it, but it didn't hit. Well, let's just do that. Damn it. I also don't have the Wumpa Fruit, so I'm not hauling ass. Oh my god, I can't believe that hit me. Bro. How did that shit happen? That was fucked up. Oh my god, again? This cursed ass turtle. You know, I should just stop that. Well, I'm pretty far ahead of everybody else, but Dangadius is pretty far ahead of me, so... You know, that's life sometimes. Jesus, this guy Dangadius fucked everybody up. Nah, second place isn't bad. How do I set it up so Moobot can do it? Jeremy said running black is awful. Jesus. How do I make it so that you guys can set commands? I need to look. Somebody look that up. All right. Where's the Discord for this? Where's Jeremy at? Jeremy, we need Jeremy Dankadias. I think you guys can add commands now. These all been warm-ups. I think we can add commands. All right, where's the Discord? We need Dankadias, Jeremy, and Run It Black, right? Got to start a Discord call. Hold up. CTR is about to be bad. Join the Hoop Squad? We could. Okay, I know what to do, Jeremy. Hold on. Grinch said he's gonna join in like 20 to 30 minutes, like when we started, so he'll probably be joining in a bit. I totally missed that shit. Wow, Dangadius is cheating as always. With these goddamn shortcuts. What the hell? Where did he go? Damn, he's still right next to me, despite all that cheating. Excuse me. I don't have Wumpa Fruit yet. That reminds me. I need to get me some more. Alright, blasted me. I got blasted. Sometimes you get blasted. Alright, cruising. That missed CJ? Are you serious? Oh, my power slides are fucking beautiful. Oh, I missed my boost. That's bad. I needed the boost there. Because I'm going to need to create some separation. Give me a shield, game. Oh, it's the blue ball. That's bad. I don't have a good way to dodge this. Shit. Give me a shield. Don't knock me off. Okay, that's all that matters. It didn't knock me off. I'm going to lose a place here, I think. But oh my god. But it's not the end of the world. Oh, come on. Another one? Back to back? Dude. Are you serious? Did I just go from first place to third because of that? Fucking hey. I was crushing it. Damn, I still beat Dankadeus though. All those shortcuts, my ass, bro. Damn it, I was in first place that whole race and I got blasted by four of those fucking things in a row. Where the fuck's running black? Did Run Black get last? Is Jeremy talking?
Hold on.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right.
I had to switch to the laptop. Might be. Might be. This what? Fucking guy, Dankadeus, you stupid little gnomey fucking...
Why is everybody a gnome to you? Why has everybody got to be a gnome?
How did he beat me by 0.10 seconds? Are you kidding me?
Why has everybody got to be a gnome is my question. I know he's slightly short in stature, but, you know.
They're all
what?
A bunch of gnomes to me.
I'd say some shit like that. They're all gnomes to you? You don't see anything else?
You know
else?
What I'm saying?
Oh, fucking hell. Alright, I think we're good. I hate this map. Where the fuck's Dankadeus? I'm starting it. Dankadeus, join the goddamn call. I gave him permission. I don't know if he knows how to use Discord. Oh shit, he's here. Oh shit, he's here too.
Oh shit, he's here. Oh shit, he's.
What, Run a Block? Why you got an echo, bro? Do you know how fucking technology works?
What, Run a Block?
Oh my god, what a fucking scrub.
Run a Block, you suck, you bitch!
Oh no.
Oh shit, is Jeremy in here?
Oh no, Dankadeus is here too? Oh fuck.
You're an idiot for asking that question.
What? Is Jeremy in here? That's what he asked.
Man, I don't know, man. You were 0.10 seconds behind me, so I had to make sure, dude.
0.10 seconds? Milliseconds?
Gotta get fucking blasted.
Oh,
to be fair,
Jesus.
I thought it was Running Black last. I thought it was Running Black. I'm sorry.
Wait, who got last place last time? Was it Running Black? I'm gonna get last place on this map. I'm just warning you guys now. I don't know how this fucking map works. I don't know, it doesn't make any sense to me. All I know is that you guys fucking cheat and you jump through the grass and shit, and then it all works out according to fucking plan. Fucking, you guys are just making shit up. It's not even real. This is not a regulation map. Oh, fuck. Back in my day, we didn't play on this bitch ass map. What? You guys are all fucking looking up shortcuts? Nobody's saying anything? You motherfuckers are all focused? None of you guys could talk and play at the same time, huh? Not professional streamers, I see. It all makes sense. Alright, I see how it is. Their concentration is out of control. One day you'll hit my level. You'll be professional streamers. I'm over here comfortably in last place. How does this map even- this shit doesn't make any sense, dude. I warned you guys I was gonna get last place on this map, so I don't feel bad about my placement. I was like, I'm gonna look like Running Black at the end of this map. Fucking last place, Owen Jeremy $500. This map's so stupid.
This map is so sick.
What are you? This map's trash. It's always been trash. Fucking cheating ass penguin character gets the turn and shit, and I'm over here jumping through the grass like a fucking Neanderthal.
Exact same stats as Tiny Toon.
Yeah, that's what they all fucking say. You think I believe that they have the same hurtbox?
Hurtbox? What do you mean?
You get to slide through the grass and I don't. That shit's cheating.
That map sucks.
I got blasted. Fuck. What the hell hit me?
Can't hear you down there, Jeremy. What's going on?
I got destroyed. This map's trash.
I hate that race.
It's trash. I can't believe it. That shit is so hard. Penguin has frame advantage over Tiny, someone says in the chat. That sounds right.
No, it's not.
Penguin's a broken ass character.
All the voices except Running Black's voice. Until he pays me the extra 20.
I know you shit, bitch.
You owe him $100 total, right? How much did you
owe me money?
How much did you give him already? It's $40, right?
Give him $100.
You gave him all of it?
Yeah, give him all of it.
God damn.
How much more are you gonna give him today?
He owes me $120.
The only way we're betting is we do Poopa Temple 1v1.
Poopa? Did he say Poopa Temple?
What's it called?
Poopa?
Poopa?
This man said Poopa Temple?
Poopa Temple? Isn't it Poopa Temple?
Poopa Temple?
Papu? Papu Temple.
There you go. Took you a while.
I fucking know, man.
Man said we playing Poopa Temple. I'm taking a dump on your chest. That's what he said, huh?
Poopa Temple. I like it.
All right. That's good to know, Running Black. You're a big fan of Poopa Temple.
Poopa Temple.
I mean, that's like in two races, bro. You guys doing it?
No, fuck no.
What? That's what you just said.
I learned. No, I'm at it.
You didn't learn shit. Don't you lie.
Don't worry about it. I found the optimal character.
He said Poopa Temple, and now he's decided to change his mind. I agree. They need to nerf Penguin in the next version. You know Penguin's top tier when Dankadeus can win with Penguin. What the fuck, bro?
What? Look, this guy, man, I can switch to Tiny right now if you'd like.
Get off my character, bro. Wait, does the, I thought that dropping the poison vial stops the rockets. Or is it only the bombs?
No, only TNT, bombs, and,
I see. I thought I was misinformed. I thought that shit worked.
Wait, you're trying to get rid of the missiles?
Rockets.
Right?
Yeah, missiles.
Yeah, the poison doesn't work.
Damn, that's
I thought you were talking about the plasma. Hi, Jeremy.
Oh my god. I got a TNT on my head and a fucking rocket chasing me. What the fuck, man? What am I supposed to do over here? I also hate the bombs. I think that they're such a bad item. I hate using them. I'm so bad.
I think they're shit, dude. They're so bad.
I hate them.
I can't aim it. And then even if you aim it, it like rolls off to the side.
Yeah, it doesn't go in a straight line. And that shit is trash. What up, Dank? Oh my god, I got blasted by... Is that Jeremy?
Oh my god, bro.
I went from third to seventh from one rocket. Fuck.
What is hitting you, Kevin?
Fuck up, bitch. It's
damn. The shit talk? Dude, I can't shoot these fucking bowling balls.
There you go.
Ugh. You stupid bitch, Dankadeus. You think you're so slick, fucking rocket launchers and shit?
Just to get you, man. Went out of my way, you know? That's how important it is. Right?
You fucking useless motherfucker, man. Damn, Running Black over Vicious?
Don't let him beat me!
Running Black over Vicious?
It's a wrap?
It's a wrap?
Yo!
He barely beat. Put 20 on it right now, you bitch! Hey, put a shit on it. You can just hold the fucking L.
It's a wrap? It's over?
You can just hold the fucking L. You're down $100, you fucking loser. You goddamn bum.
Yeah, I can't hear you back there.
Fuck.
Yeah, I can't. That's the same insult that everybody else uses because you're fucking not original.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Why is this fake laugh so powerful?
clown, dude. He's such a goddamn clown.
The fucking fake laugh is so fucking powerful, bro. Oh, man. We'll do it. We can rotate out some people after this if you guys have people who want to join. Oh, man. That shit is good. That fake laugh. CTR is so fun. It's such a relaxing game, don't you guys think?
Oh, man, it's amazing. Especially when Vicious bitch ass is in last fucking place. Ugh.
It feels good?
First of all, I got 7th. Learn to count, you moron.
It doesn't matter. It's about the 4 of us.
Damn, that's what you... I mean, my viewers have spoken to you all day and night. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, they can spoke
you got 5th place, you bitch!
Vicious is in last place.
Vicious? Look. You everybody gets one, right? Isn't that how it works?
Everybody gets one, but I'm about to get multiple.
You gave Jeremy a Benjamin.
Everyone just gets one.
Damn, you gave him a CB?
He dropped the Benjamin on Jeremy. I seen it. It's the Spider-Man, bro. Everybody gets one. Oh my god, I forgot that there's a fucking secret on this map that I don't know. There's definitely some shortcut on here that I don't know the tech to.
That's my box,
bitch. Oh my.
Damn, you got smoked. Oh, I should have saved the rocket for the shortcut.
What's going on? Fantastic.
I hate the clock. I think the clock is the worst item in the game.
That shit is annoying.
Why does it just hit everybody? Like, any old running black can just use the fucking clock and just fucking pass up like 4 people. I wish I could ban the claw.
Hold that, Jeremy.
Oh,
Jeremy went right into the
that
nitro.
You, bitch!
It wasn't me.
On,
what did I do?
Get fucked, bitches.
This fool running black just shows up for get fucked, bitches.
Oh my god, those.
You think you can drop a TNT on me, bitch? Just fucking drop a TNT on me, you rookie. Just roll up in my neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood, motherfucker. You can't just roll up on me and drop a TNT in my face. Dankadias. You think you're so slick. Damn it, I didn't even get an item for the shortcut. Lucky ass Dankadias, as always.
I don't have an item, man.
You mother! How did you squish me? What the fuck? Is that the speed boost?
Yeah.
That's so horrid. You
hey,
fucking
bitch.
Lucky bitch.
I had the field behind me, bitch.
Lucky
you literally
bitch.
Had 8 masks fuck, that
bro.
Race. That's what happens when you're in last place all the time.
I can't hear you back there. I can't hear you.
Damn again, yo, Jeremy, you gotta step it up.
Was like 8
step
masks.
It the fuck.
All right, all right. So check it out. You beat me twice. I think it's time. To race for that.
I don't know shit. I don't know what you're talking about. Nope, you can hold the L.
It's like that?
You can race people right now.
Hold the L.
Hey, you know what? You guys know what next? You know what the next stage is?
You're doing great, champ. You're actually doing.
I'm doing just well. I know I am. Thank you.
Just well. Is that how you order your steaks? Just well.
Just well.
We got. Look, I got news for you guys. Papu's Pyramid is the next stage.
Oh, you guys are done. You guys know that?
Oh,
next
you're
race.
Dead.
Next race.
Is there anything on the line here? And also, if people want to rotate in, send me a friend request and join the lobby.
All right, listen. Run it black. It's your poo-poo pyramid. You want to run up?
I can't hear you back there. Once you get past me, maybe we'll consider it, all right? So until then, relax back there, right, buddy?
Oh, my God. He doesn't even know how to, like, stop. An ongoing joke. That shit's. He just runs it dry. He rings it dry.
I can't
all the time.
Hear you.
$20, stupid, illiterate.
I can't hear you through the exhaust.
Through the exhaust? The exhaust is too loud. He's got that round muffler. That's too bad.
Your life, your entire being is exhausting. Shut the fuck up.
Huh?
Runner Black's bringing the heat today on the track, bro. He's bringing the heat. What's going on there, Jeremy? Hey, bud. You got a little racing left in you.
Be running last.
Up at 4 a.m. Can't even beat me. Can't even beat me. Play until 4 a.m.
Damn, you said he...
Can't beat me?
I thought you were Dank, because you're significantly older than Dank, but you sound exactly the same.
You can't beat
me. Whoa, you can't compare me to Dank.
What? Why are you bringing Dank into this?
What's wrong? Why are you friendly firing, all right? He did nothing wrong. Dank, I appreciate you.
Shut up, you suck.
Nobody likes you in this chat.
This is yo. Dankadius always says this is his race, but I feel like he always loses.
Well, cause you guys throw a hell of items at me.
My viewers were smoking you on this stage yesterday.
I got this.
CJ was smoking you. Oh, I missed my speed boost at the beginning, but I lost.
What is it?
Clapped on all of you. Get fucking clapped on.
How come I can't back up? Oh my god.
That's a cute first place you got there, Runner Black. How long is it gonna last for?
Not long, but you know, we're gonna hold.
I'm glad you're honest about it.
Well, I'm in last, but you know, fortunes always change, I feel like.
Hey, where's the shortcut out of the stage?
Yeah, Runner Black, you're in second place, dude. How'd that happen?
Oh, you just fucking did me dirty. Oh, bitch, that bitch. Hopping around the track.
Fuck, I forgot about that other shortcut. Okay. I always forget that there's two on this map, and this guy Dankadius is over here getting mad hang time and shit like Tony Hawk. Meanwhile, I'm over here being a real mortal trying to make it around these fucking corners.
Oh.
This shit is fucked up. Oh, what happened to Jeremy? That sucks. Was it the plant? Oh, you need a speed boost for the fucking shortcut? It wasn't me, bro.
Oh, I'm so fucking cool.
I didn't do shit. I don't know. I didn't have an item or anything.
It's too free. What's going on?
Jeremy, what's your problem? Oh, you shouldn't have ran into me. I had a bubble, bro. That sucks. Dude, I actually want to keep the bubble. Like, when people run into me when I have it, I'm always mad because I'm like, fuck, bro. I don't want to actually, like, lose the bubble. That shit sucks. Well, I fucked up, like, four times in a row. And I got shot midair in the shortcut. I lost. What the fuck?
I got hit by every item.
Me too.
Oh my god.
Vicious in last place?
Three in a row?
I gave up already. I lost two jumps and I couldn't do it.
All I hear is fucking excuses from you. Goddamn out, boy. Goddamn out. How about you get out of eighth fucking place and then you can talk to the big boys, alright? Shut the fuck up.
You're the biggest one here, you big motherfucker! Shut up! I don't mean in like the placement.
Wait, can you say that again? I can't hear you. We're too far back.
Oh, Vicious, no. Yeah, because you have fucking cheese in your ears, you fucking bitch.
Oh no, Jeremy.
And you can't say shit now. You didn't hear me again because you fucking Cheeto hogging motherfucker.
Jeremy, what's happening? That's four in a row? Three in a row. Let's be honest. Three in a row.
He got me. He got me because everybody else got me.
That's everybody else got you?
You know, you sound really familiar right now. Sounding a lot like me making fucking excuses, Jeremy. Making fucking excuses. I thought you were better than that. I thought you were better.
You know you just made fun of yourself, you fucking idiot.
I did, but I thought you were better. You know? I thought you were better than that.
This guy's a moron.
I mean, he's smoking you on the court, bro. I'm just saying, he's smoking you. You gotta put hands on him.
No more wins for Running Black.
Put hands on him, Jeremy. Put hands on him.
I don't know this course. You'll probably win this
one. Tread marks on his face.
Damn, he hit you with the OS. He said, I don't know this course.
Oh, he's option selecting, you stupid bitch.
Oh, I got hit midair already? Bankadias, you motherfucker.
Look, man.
What's your problem? Bankadias always be hitting me with these items. What's your problem, bro? I just want to be friends.
There you go. Oh, that was fine.
That wasn't me. You stupid bitch. You thought you took me out over there celebrating? Oh my god, I got spun out mid fucking jump. Damn, I went from fucking like second place to like seventh. It's alright. Every time I see Run It Black, and I'm like, man, I must be in last place. But then it turns out he's killing it, so I'm like, damn. Bro, how did I get hit by a fucking clock to usable fiber, you son of a bitch? I'm banning him from my chat after this. I'm gonna find that fool's name.
Hold that shit right
there. Oh my god, another clock.
Yo, I was in the
Excuse me.
Oh, stole my butt.
Damn, who's in first place? Is that Razor? That's Jeremy's nemesis. That's Jeremy's longtime nemesis. They've been nemesis. That's been his nemesis for like forever, as far as I'm concerned. Oh my god, am I gonna fall off? Perfect.
No, the
I fell off right at the last second. But it doesn't matter! Oh, Razor! What? I was ahead!
You were ahead. You
hold that shit, you dumb motherfucker!
Dude, you beat him by 10 mil. Come on.
I hit a ding.
Come on. No, wait.
It was his timer though. It was his time stop. He was a bitch. He doesn't even know how to drive.
Bro, I was ahead of this guy Razor on my screen. That shit was fucked. What kind of rollback net code was that?
Hey, I can finally hear you, Jeremy. How about you speak up for a little bit? You're up in the pack finally. Let me hear it. I can finally hear you. God, you're getting real quiet. It's your time to shine.
I'm sorry, sir. You need $20 to enter this.
I'm just fucking with you, usable fiber. Don't worry about it.
Say it again.
I'm fucking with you. Don't worry, what I said ban, it's a joke. When I say ban, it's a joke. Don't worry about it. There's a lot of tension between Run It Black and Jeremy currently, you know?
Yeah, I noticed.
It's a little concerning.
Right now it's 3-1 Run It Black?
3-1, baby?
3-1 Run It Black? That's not good.
Should be 4-0, but you know, we can let them, you know, they always get one, like you said.
That's true. That's true, actually. Everybody gets one. Is this what Jeremy sounds like when someone cuts him off on the road? Abso-fucking-lutely. Dude, he gets cut off on the freeway and he calls people floppy-wienered bitches, like, every day. It's daily. That's, like, his most common insult.
Is this true, Jeremy?
I told you. He can't even unmute the mic to defend himself because he knows it's true.
He's far back. He's not in the lead pack.
I mean, you are beating him 3-1 currently. We need two more people to join. A bunch of people sent me friend requests. If anybody wants to join, even if you just played, you should just join, since we got two slots open. Oh, man. What are the odds Run It Black is winning against Jeremy?
This game is tight.
What do you mean he's not, Jeremy? It's 3-1. It's 3-1.
It's 3-1. 3-1, buddy.
Damn, Jeremy's 3-1. Making shit up now? Jeremy does have his $100 bill, but that's going to wear off, you know, sooner or later. If the score gets to like 6-1 or something, I don't know. Damn, running black is like that.
It was like that. Had to go to Dropkick. Had to win.
Damn, did you smoke him? I know you guys had a little situation at Wednesday Night Fights.
Oh, I smoked him. 3-1, 3-1.
Damn, like Jeremy, you're beating him 3-1. This is about to be another 3-1?
It was just that time of the month. The time of the month passed, so balance has been restored.
I'm starting to believe. Wow, how did I fuck that up? I'm cursed when it comes to this race and falling off the fucking... getting hit midair and getting, like, launched off. That was tight.
Ooh, what the I just fucking floated midair. I need to
clip
that.
Oh god. Fuck! That was a mistake. I know there's a shortcut coming up, and I've never hit it, I don't think.
You already passed it.
No, I thought there was one when you jump down right here, where you cut across.
Yeah, it's not really that worth it. You just hit the boost pad, and then you get, like, the maximum speed.
See, this is the tech I don't know. I gotta learn this shit.
Yeah, the max speed is like when you get the blue fire and it's off.
Oh my.
Damn, Jeremy, you got doomed like that?
I got destroyed. Oh my god, this guy Jeremy shot me.
Hold that. Aw, fuck. Alright, sick. Oh, another missile?
Damn, I went from second to fifth. It's alright. It's alright. Fortunes always change, you know?
God damn it, dude.
Oh, I fucked the shortcut.
Oh. That's a surprise.
Fell into the water.
No! Who the fuck is that close to me that has a rocket? Oh my god, everybody apparently. I went from first to fifth off one rocket. You gotta be. Oh my god, I got pushed into the water. I got super lucky.
Who the fuck is in last place shooting all these fucking blue orbs at me? It's seven.
This is how people usually feel about you. Jesus, I got hit by two blue orbs back to back. Shortcut too. What? Man, I got destroyed by all these fucking blue orbs fucking my day up.
I don't know what to say, Runner Black. You got one and it's you suck now. Again!
Okay.
Well, he didn't get last. You know, he was pretty close. As close as Scarface dropping the sub. Thanks very much for coming through. What's good, homie?
Glad I can finally hear you now, though.
What's good, Scarface? Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming through, subbing to the channel. I appreciate it. It was very kind of you guys. Hit exclamation point multi to see the multi Twitch that everybody playing. Runner Black got smoked.
Clock is pretty annoying.
I gotta tell you, you know, Jeremy, that was a pretty solid performance. He's bringing it back, bringing the heat.
I'll give him a G. He's got a real quiet lately to focus, you know.
You said you give him a what?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I'm a little delayed. It's because I'm delayed, because my audio is so.
Well, I noticed you're not very talkative during the race. You must be focusing.
I have it on push to talk, just so I'm not yelling my ass off during the race.
All right, fair enough. I was curious.
Out of respect for your viewers.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I noticed you're a little quiet during the race itself. So that's why I figured there was something. This guy Dankadias be going out of his way to bomb me every fucking lap, though. I noticed that.
What do you mean, man? Look,
you know that if there is fundamental racing, I'm just gonna smoke you. You just have to drive in front of me, bomb me with some shit. Bomb me with some shit, and then drive past me and hit the shortcut. Although this map, I'm gonna get last place. I'm gonna get last place on this map. I got no chance. I always do horrible on Tiny's Arena. It's a bad matchup for Tiny. This shit is, I hate this fucking map so much. This and the fucking,
this map is so sick.
This map and the grass map, I hate so fucking much. It's like, I can't stand it. Both of them, I hate them so much. I never do well on this map. I don't know the matchup.
You're doing well.
See, it's fortunes always change. You say I'm doing well now, just wait. The thing about CTR is you never want to be in the front in the very beginning, bro. I'm telling you, unless you're going to win the race from there, like, see, I just got blasted. I'm in fifth place, Dank. I told you. Sixth place.
Well, that's just unlucky, man. I can't tell you anything else.
I'm telling you, you can't be in the front in the beginning. That shit is bad fortune.
Look at me, man. I'm taking off. I got
See, you weren't in the front. I was crushing it. You gotta wait. You'll get hit by some shit. Watch. Just wait, man. Give it time.
Right, I'll wait. In the meantime, I'll just, you know, finish the lap. You know, probably overlap Run a Black or something.
Probably. I mean. That part we all know is gonna happen. Damn, I got blasted again. Was it Jeremy? This fool Jeremy has it out for me. This guy Jeremy, man, I don't know what his problem is. He always be shooting me with these rockets. Hit Run it Black. I didn't do anything.
Who's that Coco in second? Is that Razor?
Was that Desert or was that you, Sage?
It wasn't me. I didn't even have a mask. Not a bomb. Desert dunked you. Damn, Jeremy tried to drop some shit on my face. I see how it is. Wow, that shit went through me. Oh my god, he's got triple rockets, of course. Why is this guy Jeremy like a fucking weapons dealer? This fool always has rockets up his back pocket. What did I get hit by right there? Was that the ball? Can you blow yourself up with those rockets? Or the, not the rockets, the bowling ball things?
No. Not that I know of.
I thought I just did. I was just mashing them to get rid of them so I could get another item, and I was like, I immediately got hit.
Oh, I hit a fucking nitro.
Oh my god. This map is so stupid.
This map is sick. What are you talking about?
I hate this map. More than life itself. What? How did he just not get hit by that? Look, I warned you I was gonna have a bad performance. I can't speak about everybody else.
Run it last, run it last, kiss my... Ooh!
pie. Scarface has got to be mad at me. I'm sorry, buddy.
Desert over here decided to shoot.
Running black. It'd be like that.
It's all right. It's 3-3. 3-3.
Is it 3-3 already? Damn, you had. I thought you had such a commanding lead.
It's okay. Let me get some water.
Oh, he's got to get some water. I see.
Same.
Damn, that map is trash. I hate Tiny Arena.
Yeah, let's get it.
All right, Jeremy. Jeremy's sounding a little more confident now that he's got the 3-3.
Yeah, he is. A little bit more pep in his step now.
Shit. Yeah, you're right. You know, all I got to do is tower this bitch ass and it's over.
Damn, that's all it took. I see. Fair enough. You cleaned it up, dude. Jeremy got a little warm-up in and that was all it took. It's looking a little quiet in the run of black household. You'll get them next time.
More like the Shake Shack.
Hey, what's the strat of this map? I don't know the shortcuts.
You need a mask. I hate this fucking map. This one sucks.
What map don't you hate?
It's only this one and the one with all the turn ones. Anyone with tight turns. This one doesn't have that tight of a turn. It has the staircase turn, which is fucking annoying, but it's not that bad.
Oh, I forgot Scarface is in the rotation. Oh, he's got his fucking hitman out here.
What's good? Oh no! Oh, middle.
That shit. No. Jeremy and I somehow survived and made it up. Oh boy. Oh, my shield ran out. Oh my god, the clocks. Which one of you last place motherfuckers has the clock? Is that you?
Wait.
How the fuck are you all the way back there with the clocks?
Look, man, I fucked up the shortcut, right?
I told you this map's trash.
No, I'm back, boy.
Damn,
from second to eighth, man. Damn.
I know that feeling, bro. That's me every race.
Oh.
And it's because you fucking blast me, too. This tight turn is going to kill me. I have a bad feeling about this shit. Damn, what you got against Razor?
He's taking my spot. There you go.
There's Bubble. Damn, I cleaned that shit up.
Peace out, bitch.
I cleaned that shit up.
Dude, that's my spot. See, I got second.
Damn, Vicious and Runa Black in fifth and sixth? Damn, Runa Black got knocked back by Jelly Jam.
Get smoked.
You got your boys out. You got Scarface.
Not 4-3.
Desert and Scarface. That's the fuck about it.
No, I think I'm winning. Game
of the I think 4-3, man.
I think you're down.
You got your little goons out here. I know. I see them in your chat. I see them in your fucking Twitch chat. Sending the fucking boys out for me. All right.
Why are you talking to Sajam like that? You know I don't have those.
They're not. It's not my boys.
You got your goons. Bitch has got his fucking goons out here right now, blasting me up.
Those I didn't invite anybody to this chat. Mm-hmm. Or I didn't invite anybody to this race.
I don't know what to tell you, but I do know to tell you that the $3 is for Vicious. Thanks very much. I'll buy him coffee.
Best at this shit? Hell no.
I mean, I've been smoking dank. I got 2 W's already.
All right, chilling. Bitch. Shut up. Next race.
I've been chilling,
so
dude.
So the tier list is easily dank, Sajam, me, and a.
How are you third? You play the most.
It's like children who have never played CTR, probably people who have never touched a video game in their life, and then run it black, slotted safely after them. It's just pretty rough.
Sajam's... No, look.
Sajam's too nice. Runner Black isn't even in the run.
The thing is, like, I don't know any of the shortcuts. I just know pure fundamental racing, and I know how to boost, all right? That's all I got. I don't have anything fancy.
How much better would you be if you knew the shortcuts?
I don't know. I just try to follow you. When I see Dankadia's turn, I'm like, I'm following Dankadia's.
Well, we're going through all the maps, right? So you'll see me. You'll see me shortcut.
Every time I see Dankadia's turn, I just follow him. And if you hit a wall, I'm dead. If you just go, if you drove into a wall, I fall. Dude, the other day I tried it. You made some shortcut, and I drove right into the wall.
That map, I found two really cheeky shortcuts.
This shit is fucked up. I see this guy Dankadia's take a hard left. I was like, me too. And I just ran into the wall. I was like, fuck. I don't know any of the shortcuts. I'm just, fuck. I'm just relying on my pure fundamental racing skills. Oh, wow, that sucked. I got dragged down by the snow. This map is cool.
Fuck you, Jeremy.
Oh, is there a shortcut over there? Oh, fuck.
Peace out, fellas. That's it. I win.
Dankadia's is gonna win the race now?
I won already. Everyone missed the shortcut.
I didn't even know it was there. I can't miss it if I don't know it's there. You can't. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take, you know?
That's true.
You need Blues to hit that shortcut?
I don't know, man. Figure it out.
Yeah, shut the fuck up and tell the fans, bro.
Yeah, you need a hella
boost, actually. You need quite a lot.
Pretty big gap.
Oh, it's a huge gap!
You thought he lied to you?
He went for it! I thought it was Kirk trying to skip over and then just right back. That shit was crazy.
Oh.
Second.
Me? I told you, big fundamentals. I'm rolling through. Oh no! Speaking of rolling, I got crushed. I got crushed by the rock. Whoops.
See, I won with just fundamentals right now. What do you mean?
That's a. You fucking made fucking the shortcut. You invented the shortcut.
Whatever. This is a practice run. We should redo this race. What the?
Where's Runnin' Black? Runnin' Black is. You can't even see his silhouette in the distance. I'm squinting. Is that a DNF?
It was a practice run.
I think it's a DNF.
Damn, he finished. All right.
We should rerun that one. That's a good map.
Run it last.
We should rerun. Vicious, I'll put 20 on it.
Against who? Vicious?
Yeah.
Put 20 on what, amigo? You speaking my language.
Oh, now he's talking.
You want 20 on this running back against Jeremy?
No, I'm playing. There's no money being bet.
You're such an idiot. I have pushed the talk and I'm delayed. Do you not understand
English? All I hear is excuses popping out of your mouth, all right?
Runner Black sounds like a coward. He initiated a challenge on Jeremy.
He sounds like an idiot. He doesn't want to give me $20. I understand that. He's broke. He won a tournament last night and he already spent it all on Taco Bell. I get it.
Damn. Yeah. He said you spent it on Taco Bell. You didn't even go to a real Alberto's, Alerto's, some shit like that. You went to Taco Bell?
That was hella racist.
That's fucked up. What? I mean, you know, they're chains, bro. They're mad. What are you talking about?
Never heard of Alertos in my life.
What?
Alertos? Are you serious? You're in Lerto? San Diego for crying out loud. Are you serious?
Dude, in San Diego, we got fucking Lolitas, dog. Vallartas.
Okay. You haven't heard of Alberto's?
You're fucking... On. Man, no wonder you're in last place. You got this trash taste and fucking food and shit.
Trash taste. I had this top ton here.
This is exactly why we don't like him.
San Diego has such exactly good Mexican food, too. That shit's crazy. San Diego Mexican food is wild. Lolita's is good. I agree. You just go there for carne asada fries.
Oh, this map is fucked up.
I hate this shit. Rainbow Road. I hate this shit. I can't handle Rainbow Road. I don't actually, it's fine. Compared to Tiny Arena, I can fuck with this. Oh fuck, I missed it because I was looking at the bomb.
Oh, already?
Of course. Oh, was that Running Black that got the claw? They gave that shit to Running Black. They're like, we know you're gonna lose, so we'll just give you the claw.
Yeah, they gave it to you. Is there a shortcut right here?
I don't know, man.
Oh, yeah, to the right. That's right.
There's two, actually. There's two. Woo! Oh, who ran fucking slow?
Why the fucking flat in your
ass? Excuse me.
They turned it first?
Currently, but you know my luck when I'm in first early is really bad. That looked like a shortcut too, fuck.
How'd I get that TNT? Oh my.
Oh, get the fuck. I'm impressed with myself, I'm top three.
Damn, you're impressing yourself? That's the most important person to impress.
How am I in seventh? What is going on?
He just jumped over a bomb.
I gotta learn all these fucking shortcuts.
Oh.
Peace out, dog.
Oh shit, thanks for it.
Oh no, TNT, come on.
Fuck.
Dude's hella ahead. What do you mean? Another TNT? Bro.
Yeah, I just got hit by one too.
Oh, it was Vicious by Shock. That is one. There's only be one person shooting.
Wah! I almost fell off the edge. That was a little close.
Fuck! I can't make it!
Oh, is that an upstairs part right there after the jump?
Oh, did I not get my slide right there? But...
catch up, man.
Yeah, I missed a lot of stuff.
Oh my, I just fell.
Oh, I hit the shortcut, oh my god.
Yo, what's up, dude? I got another dude. I'm getting hit with like three combos. What is this?
Oh no!
God, I cannot lose to Running Black. What is this? This is terrible.
Oh my god! Am I gonna lose? I lost at the last second due to the blue shit.
There we go. No!
The comeback factor was too powerful.
Damn, y'all getting smoked.
You notice the fundamental ability is so high, but the comeback factor is too strong.
You saw nothing, Running Black, right?
Damn, Dankadeus pass Running Black!
You saw nothing, okay? No one in the chat saw it.
How did Dankadeus pass it up? Running Black? Dankadeus was having the worst race of his life.
Dankadeus here doing some crazy
ass. All I know is that I beat Running Black.
He be throwing up everything. Gang signs at all.
Oh, fuck. I got my controller.
I got hit by level 3, X-Factor, Helmbreaker, and it was over.
Ringe is definitely better than Running Black. 100%.
I don't even know if Ringe is. I don't even think Ringe has played since the first day he played, and I think he's better.
He hasn't. He's been watching, though.
What happened to Blaze Green? We lost him.
Ringe is an ally in this venture, alright?
How did we lose Ringe? He was in the game and he got kicked?
Bro, Ringe definitely doesn't like you.
Ringe definitely got kicked. Ringe definitely got kicked.
What happened here? Who kicked him out? Hey, Afro Man Dan, I think Ringe was in your spot and then you kicked him. Who's been in here a while? I'm trying to think of someone to rotate out.
I, I don't want to sound like a snitch, but I think Jelly Jams has been here for a while.
All right, well, we'll do one more, and then Reynolds will join.
Yeah, one more.
One more.
No!
Oh,
no! Cancel it!
I can't. Oh. You can't cancel once you start the countdown, I don't think.
Damn.
My bad. Afroman Dan, well, you...
The only way to cancel it would be probably just leaving the lobby.
Yeah, you have to rejoin it. Yeah, we usually try to rotate every, like... 4 to 5 races, but earlier there wasn't as many people, so it wasn't as bad. I think everybody's off work and shit now. Damn, I'm getting hungry. CPU is harder than running black. The CPU in this game is hard as fuck, though.
I'm feeling it.
The CPU on hard is really difficult to beat. Damn it. Hey, Afro Man Dan, you should come back next time. Come back. You and Ringe will come back. And we can have Jelly Jams rotate out, because they've probably been in about 5 seconds. Or Scarface. I don't know who's been here longer. Shit, I wasn't paying attention in the beginning of the race.
Jelly said he's been here
for like 5 minutes or so. Alright, we can rotate out again. Oh my god, I got destroyed. I see Vicious is back here with me. We both had some unfortunate luck. Oh yeah, I forgot about that shortcut. Oh my god, the spider! Oh, Dankadias is so far ahead, Jesus.
Hey man, I told you, I'm ready for a whirlwind. I'm just waiting for him to show up. I'm gonna smoke him.
How the fuck am I in second? I wasn't even playing when the race started.
Yeah, I just looked at the map. You guys are hella far behind.
Hell yeah. To be fair, I wasn't playing in the beginning, alright? I just like looked up and everybody was gone. I was too busy looking at my chat room. Oh. Someone's on my tail. Oh yeah, I forgot that shortcut's right there. Fuck.
Damn, Jeremy, this tech right here that you mentioned yesterday? Pretty good, man.
You guys in your tech.
Hey man, we were labbing yesterday, so, you know. Game's no joke. It's tight.
Aw. I missed my turn. No.
I can ask Roland to join. Damn.
Oh, the shortcut. I forgot about it again. Alright. I wasn't even playing in the beginning, alright? That doesn't count.
Hey man, I'll give you credit. You got second place. Well done.
How did that even happen? Damn, DNF. Three finishers?
DNF? What's going on there?
That was tough. I was following Dank the entire way, then I missed the shortcut.
Well, he was only being followed for like 20 seconds.
That was the first lap.
Exclamation point multi will pull up the multi Twitch. Dankadias destroyed that track. That was crazy. I didn't hit the shortcut any time either. I knew about it, and in my head, I was drifting the other way. I was not paying attention.
All right, bring in Ringe. Trini just joined. Oh, he's also good, right? I think.
Yeah. You didn't even see the shortcut? That's the thing that fucks us up.
Black in that race? I swear to God, I didn't even see him.
You didn't finish either. You tied with me, pal. How are you gonna talk shit if you couldn't even finish the race?
What are you? Are you blind?
DNF'd.
That's not how the DNF rule works, amigo. DNF'd. Especially DNF'd. In a money match.
We're both disqualified. That means we're the same skill level. Could not finish the race.
All right, Walker, Kirby, have a good one.
So, when are you gonna put your money where your big ass stomach is?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Damn, we lost. All right, when Afro gets in here, we gotta have him in here for a while. He's been missed. He was in twice and he couldn't play. We'll leave him in for a while.
He keeps getting kicked.
What's good?
Trini is definitely the Trinidad Racing CTR champion. Last time he was here, he was crushing it. Flo says, if I get this game, I'll at least beat Running Black, which is nice. I mean, Flo is talented at, like, all games, so he'll be fine. Racing is probably the kind of, like, the category of game that I think I'm the worst at. I think I'm horrible at racing games compared to, like, FPS games and, like, just any other category. I feel like I'm so bad at racing games. This shit is, I don't know how people do it. I feel like I'm horrible at them. Unless there's like a gimmick, like you can shoot people or something, you know? That's when I have a better chance. Because I'm like, alright, I can just aim and shit. This will be good. Damn, Dank, I see how it is. Trying to hit some people with this fucking shit.
Oh, I got time.
I had a shield! I had a shield!
Bitch, you had a shield?
Yeah, I just got to ignore it. That was sick. I just grabbed it and I put it on because I was like, alright, well, if someone runs into me, I'll be fine. No, is that a blue thing already? How is someone that far back?
Oh my goodness.
What up, Bren?
What do you mean, game? I agree. Alright, spin around.
Bitch ass Jerry, oh my, I throw that poison for you in that game.
Sorry, Jeremy.
No. Oh my god. Done.
Can you drift during that long tunnel? It doesn't seem like it. I feel like I pulled too hard against the wall to get anything. Damn it, the clock!
Unfortunately.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna hit me, but...
What the? Jeremy, we're on the same side right now, man. That's what you get.
Fuck, I missed my turn. Coco's on my heels, is that Trini?
Yeah, that's definitely Trini. I'm right behind him.
No! It's okay. For now, but the blue is coming, and you know my record of being up near the front and then getting hit by the blue shit, it's like Tekken. You get the lead and then the blue stuff hits you and you just die. I always have bad luck with that shit. Not today, though.
I couldn't catch up.
I didn't get hit by the blue stuff that time. I got hit by the blue stuff on Rainbow Road, that's for sure. That was fucked up. What do you mean, nothing like Tekken Flow? Is it because Running Black's losing? That's just like Tekken, isn't it? He makes top 8 and then he loses. He's in top 8 right now.
Running black, almost get lost again. Alright, alright.
That was a warm-up race, Ringe.
Ringe needs to warm up.
I'm just saying, I get hit by the blue stuff way too much in this game.
I like Ringe for $20.
This game is designed for Street Fighter players.
What'd you say, Runner Black?
Nothing.
That's what I fucking thought. I didn't actually hear you. I was
the biggest fucking pussy I've ever seen. Holy shit.
I actually didn't hear you. That's why I asked, but alright.
You know, the moment I beat Vicious again, it's gonna get all quiet and shit. Don't worry about it. It's okay.
Is that what you think?
It is.
I've been quiet and still whooping your ass, you stupid fucking wobbly do bitch.
How many hours you got in this game again?
Oh, man. I don't know, Run Black. I've seen you playing on my
shit. Why do gnomes talk so much?
This is the third.
These gnomes talk so goddamn.
These gnomes ain't loyal, bro. Damn. Called you a gnome. He said you're not even the same species. You're a different sub-race.
A gnome?
Gnome. You're gnomish.
You said a gnome?
And it's not even waddling because you've been getting this dick up your ass. You've just been waddling just out of fucking earth.
This full front of black sounded like Crash. He was like, whoa! He sounded like Crash. Whoa! Oh fuck, I wasn't looking, I was too busy laughing. Oh fuck.
Oh my god. Alright,
we're cruising. We're cruising. I have a good feeling about this race. It'll all come back around.
Jeez, everyone's here.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, Whitney with this TNT!
It's TNT!
Alright, Runner Black, you stupid bitch.
Well, I play clean range. I play real clean. I don't shoot no one.
I will remember
I'm
this.
I'm kind of vicious.
I will definitely remember the fuck out of this.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Yeah, that was Ty, right, you stupid bitch? Oh no, I fucked everything up.
Was that you, Jeremy? Oh, it was the blue shit. I was like, how did I get hit by that? The blue stuff. Alright, that's what I needed.
Oh my god, I almost got hit by that fucking stupid ball.
Oh my, what? Oh, it was the mask. I was like, what the hell knocked me over? Oh, shit. What's your problem, Dank? What's your problem, bro? I went from second place to seventh. Just leave me alone. I'm getting last place in this race. That's all there is to it.
What?
Oh, you got fucked too? Yeah.
On a nitro, dude.
Oh my.
You
know what I'm saying?
Keep getting hit by Nitro, man.
I can't get any goddamn items on this map. Oh.
You son of a bitch. Alright, okay.
What am I supposed to do, then?
Look, man, I was keeping it civil. Alright.
What was I actually supposed to do there, huh? Oh, I was just about to pop a mask too.
Of course.
I didn't even mean for that. That was defensive.
It was defensive, huh?
It was defensive. I didn't even know you were behind me like that.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Yeah, so was that, motherfucker.
Ever.
Defensive, bro.
But Vicious though was on purpose. Get fucked, Vicious. Shut the fuck up.
He's not even talking. Oh my lord, I got the TNT.
I think I'm stuck in fourth. Oh, third. Shit. Damn it, he got a mask, that speed boost. Aww.
You bitch, Steve.
Woo! Woo! Let's go! I felt you creeping up. I felt you creeping up.
Alright, guess what, Runner Black? Oh, I didn't even see me pass him. What a fucking nerd.
I could sense Dankadeus on my heel. I took that nitro grenade. I was like, chucked it over my shoulder.
On your ass. I was about to take that third place and leave a nice night.
How the fuck did this guy not beat me? He had the lead.
Sajam shooting me.
Me? You dropped the green poison on me and I bowling balled your ass.
Wow.
It was defensive.
That shit was like Kingpin, bro. I was fucking.
That was on purpose.
It was a 7-10 split.
Back. I seen your bitch
ass. With this fucking
back.
No mask laugh. Mm-hmm. Stupid bitch.
All those hours, can't even get a fucking duck.
Cause he passed by Steve. He's like,
all these hours,
sorry,
you can't get a fucking duck. You're out here trying to beat me.
Yeah, hold that shit.
You're trying to beat last.
It's me. And he was like, oh, that was on purpose. You're such a fucking punk bitch.
Setting your standards real fucking low out there, Jeremy. How about you up the standards a little bit, all right?
Coming from the guy who owes me money, I wouldn't talk.
I don't owe you shit. I paid my debts.
$100? Why don't you just make some money off Jeremy right now? Debts.
I'm cool. He won $100, but I wouldn't
know
how salty he is. He's so hurt about those three wins.
He's $100 richer, too, so.
It's Tekken 10's money. It's fine.
I'm still winning. What are you talking about? I don't give a fuck.
Just wait, Runner Black's gonna get a W and this mofo's gonna win quit your ass. Has he placed first place yet?
No, he hasn't.
That gets my best.
That definitely won't happen either.
Damn, definitely won't happen?
No chance.
Where's the shortcut at? I already see someone with the shortcut. Already off the fuck. What, look at the penguin.
Shit, this motherfucker Dankadeus had the shortcut. Wow, you pushed me forward.
You brought it upon yourself. You ran into. You bitch.
I didn't see you, Dank. Oh, I didn't see you there. Look, bro, I need to follow you so I can take the shortcut. I need you to. Oh, the clock. I need you to fucking.
Look at
last place.
I don't know the shortcut right here. I know that it's on my left, but I don't know how to do it. Oh, fuck.
Sorry,
you stupid bitch!
Oh no, I failed! Oh my...
Hold that shit, bitch.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Hold that shit dead, you fucking idiot!
Oh man...
This guy Trinity is teleporting. What the fuck?
He's from Trinidad, bro. His connection is probably a little unstable, I would guess. Compared to our West Coast connection with each other.
Who are the clowns?
Bitch ass ring, all quiet, concentrated.
What do you want from me, bro? What the fuck do you want from me?
I'm coming for your ass, dude.
Why? What did I do? What the fuck did I do?
Hey man, last time you hit me, man, look at the actors.
Oh my god, you're so loud.
The clock! The clock!
Dude, what is that?
The blue shit! Oh my god, I almost got robbed!
Go to the ogre looking ass character? What do you mean?
Yeah,
jeez, stop hitting me, you fucking nerd! Oh
damn, no, I didn't even hit the shortcut once. I was waiting for Dankadeus to do it.
Stop
bitch. When did you cheat with a shortcut and pass me, you stupid bitch?
Oh, hey, Vicious, I can't fucking hear you.
Lethal haircut? Are you trying to make fun of me, you stupid son of a bitch?
Woo! Wait.
What kind of name is Lethal Haircut? You're definitely out for me, you stupid
That motherfucker's like... That motherfucker's definitely on Run It Black side.
That guy's name is Lethal Haircut! That guy's definitely a Rib Goody!
Rib Goody, huh?
Oh no, Lethal Haircut took out Vicious? Who'd have seen it coming?
Fucking cheating bitch!
All the- look at the excuses come out. The moment he fucking loses, all excuses. Hold the L, bitch.
Rib, no one's talking to you, Rib! Let the adults talk!
Hold the L.
I like what? Run It Black getting last place for 20.
He's not gonna get last. He'll get 7th.
No, he doesn't know shit about this map.
I don't either.
Neither do I. I know I don't know shit. Thank you. The fact that I'm beating you says a lot about you.
I needed to follow Dang's shortcut last round. I didn't know. All I know is there's like a jump there that you have to make.
I did it all 3 times.
Well, I was ahead, so I couldn't see it.
There's 2 of them on this one. There's 2 of them.
No, there's only one that's really useful. Right? 2 of them. I don't think the other one is like.
I know this map.
I mean, there's 2 on a technicality because it cuts the corner faster. Yeah.
I know that one. I know the technicality corner cutting one. Is the other one where you shoot something? No, that's not it.
No, that's the other
Papa Pyramid. Oh, I missed my speed boost. Yeah, that one that you guys just did. Whoa, I knew about that one.
They just love shooting. I can't believe it. My.
Trini, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck, bro?
Black, taking shortcuts. You bitch, you throwing a TNT.
You got hit by that shit?
You bitch, you throwing a TNT.
Shut the fuck up. You can't
man,
throw
it. Man,
yo, daddy.
This shortcut and appear before me.
Oh my god. Jeremy and I both got blasted. Brother. I've been in 8th place twice already this race. Fuck! What the hell, man? Who put that there? Who put the fucking...
That didn't even hit!
TNT on the end of that thing.
No, what? I fucking... Or cut. Oh, it's over.
What the... Oh my god. Trini, you bitch! Ban him.
Man said ban him.
I'm over here, big chillin', getting first place with some goddamn corn dogs.
We'll take it.
I went from 8th place to 4th. We'll Jesus. I got destroyed.
Bro, you still beat Run It Black? Holy shit. You were in 8th forever.
I can't believe that shit. I can't believe how smoked I got in that.
I definitely got stuck in Portland.
Trini blasted me 18 times. I think Trinity hit me with 19 rockets, 4 TNTs, and probably 7 mass. It was horrible.
I definitely landed safely, and I got hit by a potion, apparently.
It was a fucked up ass map. That shit is so small. It's so hard to get any room.
It's that voodoo magic.
Shit's fucked up. I think it's probably time for rotation. Who's been in here the longest? This has been Lethal Haircut? I don't know, actually. Maybe Professor.
Get him out of here. Get that bitch out of here.
Afro Man Dan is in. Let's go. I think we're good now. Afro Man Dan can stay in for as long as Afro Man.
Let's get Glow Tanks in here, because he still hasn't won a single game.
Damn, bro. Why I gotta be like that? Alright, I'll start it. We can get Glow Tanks in after maybe a game or two. Afro Man Dan, you can stay in as long as you like. He left the lobby twice to let other people in. He's a kind soul. As long as you like Afro Man Dan. You want to stay in 10 races? I don't care. I'm with it.
Woo.
Damn, Glow Tanks is going to fuck you up, Jeremy. Talk his shit in the chat.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a shit.
Damn, that's crazy.
Hope you are
crazy as Pad Daddy dropping the 28 months. Thanks very much. What up, homie?
GXRD3 Hope. Just follow me, man.
That would be gangster. Thanks, Pad Daddy. You know, my viewers are the best. The way they sabotage Jeremy and the- Oh, fuck the wall!
Yeah.
I didn't know where it was.
Just follow me and throw that a fucking green thing.
Oh, I thought fucking legal haircut was taking a shortcut. Turns out
My, who threw that missile? I fell off the map! You asshole, that was back to your I'm getting hit.
Dude, that fuck, well, that was fucked up. The trapdoor fell, I made it clean over and it pulled me down.
Damn it, you guys are bastards.
What the fuck?
Hold that shit, dude.
I wasn't here. I didn't spill on anything. That's crazy.
Wow, how did I get hit by that fucking potion?
This guy treating for life's a cheating bitch.
Oh god, this is scary. Sajam, what do you have me doing? What do you have me doing?
Winning, bitch, that's the fucking plan. You gotta take the shortcut.
I made it though. Oh god. Oh, that was so scary.
Ah! Who the fuck shot that rocket? Was that you running blank?
No, it was not me. Not at all.
What the fuck, man? It was him.
I know where to get this bitch. Hold that shit, Trinity! Hold that shit, Trinity!
What the fuck is happening over there?
Looking but honest, racing, right?
That's me, bro.
I don't know, man.
Honest gaming.
Bro, what the fuck?
We in there.
Yes.
Hold that shit, Trini.
That's why I bombed everybody.
Bro, I flew off the map in the same spot 3 times in a row, and I still ended up ahead of Running Black somehow.
I got hit by a lot of shit.
That map sucked. I got destroyed by these items. Fuck my life. I can't believe that shit twice in a row. I just get destroyed. The fucking time clock shit hit me right when I hit the jump. If I miss one speed boost in the beginning of the match, I know I'm losing.
Hey, what did Rip finish? I didn't see it.
Yeah, I'm the one that didn't finish.
Yeah, Run It Black did. Yeah.
Did he actually finish?
He did.
What'd he get?
Seventh.
Ah, you got 7, you stupid son of a bitch! You suck!
So solid.
How's it feel?
not.
Where's racing? Where's racing, pal?
All the time in this game, in Tekken, in
Tekken,
life.
What are you talking about? You need to don't spread lies.
Doing,
who
Jeremy?
Do you beat in Tekken?
Oh, who do that potion?
Look, I'm taking.
That's it.
How did I get hit by that?
Say, I got hit by the tail end.
That shit was the hitbox on that shit. That was fucked up.
Penguin boys dodge. Let's go.
Damn, I'm just giving away fucking wins the Dankadeus with shit like that.
Ooh.
He's all but one.
I don't have the speed. I don't think I have enough speed. I mean,
keep it civil, Dank. Keep it civil.
Keep it civil, you sure?
No!
Oh my god. Oh.
I'll keep it civil if you keep it civil.
Wow, you say that as you drop a TNT on me, you bitch?
Who shot me?
That was lethal haircut. I saw it all with my own eyes.
Oh no!
This guy, Dankadeus, drops a whole bunch of shit on me. He dropped the. It's like Looney Tunes. He dropped the fucking anvil on me.
No, the train! That shit is.
Oh, the train beats the mask, dude. It's crazy.
Yeah. A little close. Who the fuck shot that? Was that you, Vicious? You stupid mother. You fucking rocket launcher. Was it? Who was it?
It wasn't me.
Was it Dankadeus?
No. I'm right behind your ass now. You got knocked down.
You're just gonna lie to my face, huh, Jeremy? I invite you into the comfort of my own home.
You stupid bitch.
You motherfucker.
Yeah, you fell off the map.
Oh no, I forgot about that.
Who's throwing these missiles, bro? Oh boy.
The train!
What?
I got destroyed by the train.
Oh no, blue stuff!
God, the clock, you're so again.
Bro, I got hit by the fucking train. How am I lucky?
You're not dealing with the clock.
What? Huh? Huh?
Oh yeah, let's go.
This game is colluding to try to beat me now. That shit was crazy. Harada! That was a colluding ass fucking bro.
Woo!
The clocks again, huh? Oh yeah, sick item. I'll just catch up the Dankadeus with his TNT.
Sick. Big chill.
Damn, lethal haircut beat running black. I like him now.
Barely.
I got swindled, bro. I gotta find that clip later. You guys gotta see the shit that happened. Fucking Takumi. I know you did it, Jeremy, you stupid bitch. It's always you with the rockets. Bro, you have 9 rockets a race. You come equipped. Crash comes equipped with 9 rockets.
All the time, baby.
That shit is crazy. I never get rockets. I get fucking TNTs and bowling balls. I hate that fucking rolling bomb shit. This is the worst.
The bowling balls are pretty good.
I hate them. You can take them. Give me the rockets. They gotta patch that shit out. I hate the TNT.
TNT is low-key strong. If you run into 2 of them.
Bitch-ass TNT. Oh yeah, I forgot we gotta get glow tanks in here.
Coco is barred up? Nah. I don't think so.
Penguin is barred up.
Tiny is
a baron on this character.
Let's go.
Is there a shortcut on here? I don't know.
I don't like how excited.
It's over. I don't like it one bit. It's complicated.
They were practicing the shit at 3 a.m. last night.
See, I don't know any of the tech.
Shut the fuck up, running black. Nobody likes you.
Snitch ass bitch. Damn it.
Bastard.
Who does that shit? Who be doing that shit?
Who's hitting with that bitch ass missile?
It's always Jeremy.
No, I didn't have it this time! Oh my god, you guys are all hitting me!
I got hit with the missile as I jumped off. Come on, bro.
Yeah, me too, man.
That was all these fucking cheaters, right?
Let's go, Jeremy!
Dang, I did it!
Cheaters.
Yeah.
What kind of heat-seeking missile did I get hit by? Oh my.
No, I fell off.
Fucking running black, huh?
Yeah, I had a combo you that time.
I did it. I gave up after I couldn't do it. And I just.
Damn, I can't hit it.
I'm breathing.
Oh, I did it!
I just had to go to sleep.
Oh! Did you see that stick? Oh, so
y'all on your fucking cheater ass strategies. I'm over here racing like an honest man. I see Trinity cutting shit. I see you guys cutting shit. Jesus. Everybody knows these fucking dirty, underhanded tactics. You know what my shortcut is? My shortcut is to press the pedal down and go as fast as I can.
You're like the Mario of racing. Holy shit. You're just like, you're just even.
Everything's fucking awful. Oh my
god. Another one?
How many times am I gonna get hit by a clock on this jump?
I didn't make the jump because of the clock? Are you serious?
I got put back into fucking sixth place from third by this bitch ass fucking. God.
Woo! Three times in a row.
All right, well,
no,
this map.
I keep fucking it up.
This map is definitely banned. Shit has too many tournament illegal.
No further review.
It's not a part of the tournament standards CTR rule.
Oh,
there's so many clocks.
What the fuck? Woo! This one's not really a shortcut, it's just being crafty.
How many times did I get hit by that shit and fall into a pit? Jesus.
Oh my god, you lost to Run It Black.
Bro, I got hit by the most unfortunate shit.
The worst timeline!
He fell off the map.
I got hit by the clocks four times in a row into falling off the maps. How the fuck did that happen? I went from third place to seventh.
What happened? What happened?
That map is cursed. What kind of cursed ass map is this? And not only that, but two people finished? Because you guys know these fucking cheating ass strategies? This is what happens.
W over Dank. Is if I executed better.
You notice fucking I'm over here racing like a real honest motherfucker. You guys are training every day like this CTR Evo Japan is coming up. Fucking cheaters. Typing in each other's chats and shit. You see that? You fucking dweebs.
I want to see your guys' YouTube history, actually.
Mm-hmm. Fucking Jeremy's over there.
You could.
Hey, bro, I hit the fucking 35-degree angle jump over the middle with the boosty boost and my fucking speed boost with the mask. Yeah, okay, you think you're so fucking clever.
Calculus, baby.
Stupid fucking idiots. It's a child's racing game. You don't need to fucking stay up until 6 in the morning looking up strats, you fucking degenerate.
We're all playing it.
It's a game for fun, you fucking dweeb.
You're fun, you bitch. Now shut up and win.
I have been. The fuck do you want from me? Oh, you can only cut across that left side if you have a speed boost, right? Is that how that works?
Yeah, but there's also another shortcut over here.
What? You got another shortcut? Hold it.
Yeah, this on nobody, man.
Oh shit, the pipe?
This is where I'm taking
the
off.
Pipe? Stop. I tried to shut the fuck up. Pipe my ass. What pipe?
Whoa! I don't want to pipe your ass, bro. I'm alright.
Thanks. You don't want us to pipe your ass.
I don't want to pipe your ass. Keep your ass away from me. I don't want to pipe your ass. Keep your pipe away from me. Keep my ass away from your pipe.
Huh?
Why did my car stop?
Well, you want me to give up?
No. My car just stopped there. Here, Jeremy. Right here on this last ramp, just turn right.
No, I know the secret.
Got it?
You guys got another one?
I know the secret.
Any fucking secrets? I got blasted off the map again. I'm in 7th place, and I got hit by Blaze Green's clock.
What the fuck? The clock fucked me!
You got clock block?
Fell off the map!
You got clock block!
Bitch ass spirit bomb following my ass, fuck! I got another plasma coming through.
Oh my god. Who the fuck is in last place shooting all this shit at me?
Fucking Running Black, I bet you.
No, I think he's ahead. Everybody gets in last and then hits me with their stupid ass items and I just die.
Oh no, the wall hit me. Oh.
What? Can you not do that? Well, I think I got last. What the fuck does that? I thought you could jump on the pipe.
You said the pipe, that pipe shit ruined me.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm gonna get last.
That pipe shit ruined me. You weren't winning anyway, Run It Black, you stupid bitch. What do you mean?
How come everybody else... When everybody else is in last place...
On the stage. Oh no, my wheels weren't spinning.
From 8th to 5th. Jesus, I got destroyed. Run It Black, quit asking people to pipe your ass. This is a PG-13 stream, you fucking degenerate. Come on. Come on, man. Go fucking download Grindr, all right? It's, my stream's not a place to advertise your ass.
What's Grindr?
Stop asking questions. You know the answer.
That's a good question. That's a really good question. It's a very good question.
This guy, Runa Black's like, what's Grindr? My name on there is Avery123. Yeah, all right. Fucking dude. It's fine, man. I got no problem with it.
More like 6969.
My name on Grindr is Von Long Schlong 69, yes.
Tell them all they need to know.
Yeah.
Mine is 8 inches in Irvine.
Oh, come on, bro. Can't give away the strats.
Yeah, you lost an inch?
Let me see, is there any friend requests?
Okay. I'm the bootleg version, Ridge.
Oh.
Yeah, we could probably do a rotation after this one. This guy, Run It Black.
This Run It Black guy sounds like someone I should run away from if I see him.
Mm-hmm, that sounds right.
That's what my chat says.
Your chat's full of bitches.
Beat. Damn, I've been streaming for 4 hours already.
You know, there's women in my chat. I implore you to not...
I implore you! State your business.
They're gonna fuck up your chat, bro.
Damn, my chat's fuck up your chat.
If they come to my chat, that means they're watching me.
My chat easily fucks up Red's chat.
What is a Run It Black stream monster? How do they behave in normal society? Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? Oh.
You know, being in first place is a curse.
Alright. Oh no!
These dudes out here teaming up.
I've got him on fucking something. No, no.
Hey,
you're such a bitch, sir.
I went for 8 seconds.
I hate you, bro.
Is it a shortcut?
Of course.
He's got some shortcut. He's always got some shit. He's always got some
black. It's like that, huh? You talking all that shit. And then I just got fucking comboed.
I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, huh?
I play a clean race.
Clean race is fucking my ass, bro.
I play a clean race, activates mask, and throws off lethal haircut off.
Who the fuck?
Okay. I'm sorry, Jeremy. I really am. I'm sorry. Oh, alright. We're even now.
He's dead to me.
We're even now.
I didn't even hit you. We're not even.
No, I fell off. Fuck.
That was my only chance, is if he misses the shortcut.
God, that.
I don't know what the fuck I just went through, but that was fire.
Oh god.
My leg.
No.
Fuck you, lethal haircut. Oh, I fell! I ducked shit, I fell!
That's what happens.
I'm in 8th place. Fantastic.
Someone's right on my fucking heels.
Oh my god, Trini, you son of a bitch.
I don't know what this
on the field. Karma. Why is it?
Oh.
This game sucks.
No, fuck me.
I'm getting comboed left and right.
Oh, I fucked that jump up.
Nice try, Dank. Try to keep it civil, huh? Try to keep it civil, huh?
I didn't know that was you.
Let's fucking go, Sajam.
Yeah.
I'm
motherfucker popped off with me.
You do a big fucking thing. That's a fucking letter right
here. Damn, Vicious.
And last fucking place, Vish. Hey, bitch. How does it feel to be in eighth fucking place right now?
Dude, he hasn't last said shit the entirety of the stream. You know why? Let me let you know. Small mouth ass having bitch.
Last place having ass.
Dick sucking hoe. Shut the fuck up.
I can't hear you from back there. You're too far away.
You're the biggest bitch known.
Come again.
To men.
Come again.
You tuck your wiener into your legs when you walk.
Too far away. Catch up a little bit, will ya?
You wiener tucking bitch.
Hey, catch up a little bit.
Oh man.
Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in to the stream. I hope you're having a good time so far. Playing some CTR. Just been having a lovely day. Things are great. I think we'll do a little rotation. Maybe Trini can hop out and Lethal Haircut after this one. It's a pleasure having you guys
here. Trini and Haircut? Jesus! You fucking cheaters, dude.
Alright.
Freaking cheaters.
Vicious is using the Google Translate insults from Tagalog.
Fucking shit.
Oh yeah, if you pull out the accent, it's over. I'm getting last.
What map is it?
I don't remember. All I know is that last race I was cruising. I didn't see anybody.
I was definitely fourth, and then I was like, I'm gonna get cool, and then I dropped to seven.
It'd be like that. The accent. Jeremy's accent's powerful.
I can't remember.
It's pretty good.
Dude, we were going to get
20 bucks, you bitch! Right now, run it black. Shake!
Who are you? I can't hear you from last place, bitch. You know, when you get up here, the winner's circle, maybe we can talk.
God, you're such a...
Look, Sajam, you!
What?
TNT go?
Get off me!
No!
I skipped that TNT. What the fuck?
Yes, thank you, Shane.
Alright, Sajam. You get ahead of me,
you're
getting this missile. You choose your
fate,
bro.
Just go past me, bro.
I don't.
I wasn't me. I got blasted in the back by a missile and then the clock. I let you pass me up. I was down.
Yeah, all I know is I'm saving this missile for your ass.
I fell off the shortcut. I'm in eighth place. Don't worry, Dangadias.
Alright, you're fine. That can waste some time. For sure.
Don't worry. I fell off the map again. I'm in eighth place again. I fell off the map twice, and now I see running black. Is this what it's like?
How do you still see running black?
That's what I'm saying.
I fell off right with you.
I see.
No, you didn't, you fucking optimist legend, dude.
Fuck.
Hey, look at you back here in seventh place.
That's fine.
Hey, get electrocuted, motherfucker.
He's got a missile. Hey,
I'm
don't
still
hit
beating
me.
You, you moron, you're an eighth!
I'm gonna get hit by the fire. There's a snake in my boot. You're fired.
Oh, that is the shortcut, I see.
Alright. Dodge that shit. Wow, wow. Wow, wow. That's a nitro. Nice, I went from 4th place to 7th. Who the fuck is in last place shooting this blue shit?
No, but I've gotten hit by like 3 of them already. Here comes the 4th. Oh, there's no. 2? What do you mean? Oh,
that's so nice.
Oh boy. I can't believe how bad- Running Black is in last?
Oh, I tried to take the shortcut, I'm so stupid.
Of course.
God.
Of course he's in last place. Okay. Woo!
Let's go, Ringe.
I got destroyed this race.
What? I didn't even see Trinity. Oh, yeah, because he's from Trinidad.
Yeah, dude, he's a cheating bitch, I'm telling you.
Damn, I went from like third, or I went from second to eighth. Then I fell off the map twice, and then Run It Black was next to me. I was like, what the fuck happened?
I got shot up.
You know, it'd be like that.
Trini and Lethal.
This guy Glow Tanks is like fucking Pingu players. We'll beat you with any character.
Pick my character and I'll fuck you up easy.
Damn, he said you ain't got no nipples.
Let's go, deck, yeah!
Look, man, if he picks my character, I'll pick him and I'll fuck him.
Damn, where's Glow Tanks? Get him.
I got a couple more. I need some dinner.
You're gonna leave?
Pretty soon. Like three more, probably.
You're a bitch.
Well, we're almost done with the circuit. There's like three stages left.
All I know, the score of Jeremy is definitely 6-5 right now.
What do you mean?
What if
you are a fucking crazy?
A lot of these races?
I'm at like 20-4.
No.
Why don't we keep track right now?
All right.
I'm definitely going to run back my entire archive and just tally up the score and make a YouTube video.
It's got to be like 15-5 at best.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
For Run a Blank.
Where's the shortcut on the stage? It's I'm looking for the preview right now. I see one.
Skip it, you stupid bitch.
Alright, Dank, lead the way.
Alright, try to keep up though.
Alright.
Oh wait, you can't.
Wow.
I'm in first, bitch. Get the fuck out. Keep up, huh?
He said I'm in first on the fucking start of the race. Jesus.
A little turbo thing up there.
All right, I'm following Dank. He's got some shit, I'm sure.
How the fuck did Razor get hit and still?
Dank. Make it this. What's your problem, bro?
Look, man, I'm just throwing shit out. You know?
There's the shortcut. I fucked it up.
Jeremy, come on, tell me you know it.
There's a shortcut on this map?
Dude.
I don't.
Yeah, you fucking up, dude. You ain't
labbing
them,
dude.
Ooh, look at me, man. Hella far.
Shut up, Ben. Damn, Sajam, you fucking ran into that rocket. It was meant for somebody else.
Shut up, Ben.
You know, it'd be like that. It's alright.
Oh, I know where the secret is.
You see it now?
I remember now.
There's one that's like really big, yeah. Right? And there's another one that helps out just to get more boost.
Oh, the fucking wall.
Damn, Run of Black's in fourth place. That shit is insane. He's racing his ass off, bro. What do you think?
God damn.
Oh, there's the shortcut. Yes. I passed the shortcut up like four times.
Oh, I missed the shortcut. Fuck, I'm in last place.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I see you, Jeremy.
I'm in last place.
I didn't hit the shortcut once. I went from second to eighth to third. Fuck. I didn't know about this cheating ass shortcut.
Practice. Damn it. I was practicing the shortcut.
Running Black, what happened? You were in fourth.
Run it last.
So what's the score now? It's 1-0 Jeremy, right?
Run it last.
I love that name. That name's godlike.
It's fitting.
That guy sucks.
He lives up to it, man. It's crazy.
I'm impressed by how consistently he gets last.
The only way you'll keep it real.
It's not easy. I feel like even if you just held down go and you didn't do any sliding, I feel like you might not be last. I feel like if you try all this fancy shit, you're just gonna die.
No, he gets last because he doesn't know how to drift.
Maybe.
Not all that well. I don't know how you like do the ones where you like you press square and you initiate the next slide.
What?
Where? Pay me 20 what? Bucks and I'll teach you.
Why are you pressing? Why are you breaking? What?
You don't break?
No.
That's probably why I'm losing momentum.
This guy asked.
You press square all the time.
This dude.
This guy asked the money manager Jeremy, and he doesn't know how to fucking slide. He's hitting the brake when he's trying to go.
You hop jump to get in position? All right.
Granny shift and not double clutching like you should.
For sure.
I don't be fucking mashing my controller like Escher.
You're saying he's mashing?
He's mashing. I've seen him play Street Fighter once or twice.
Bro said you're mashing in a racing game? I've never heard that in my life. Dankadeus, huh?
Oh man, did I hit you with that?
Of course!
I got hit with that plasma, man.
It's alright, I got a plan. Well, I got squished.
Y'all got hit with that?
Fuck out of me, no, I almost did.
Alright, well I'm in 8th. See if we can make some improvements. I'm in 8th by quite a bit. The race isn't over yet.
Hold that shit, bitch!
Are you fuck? I just got all. Oh.
Yeah, payback's a bitch, isn't it?
Shut up, you bitch.
Oh my god.
How the fuck
god.
Did I get hit by the clock?
The fucking clock knocked me off the stage.
What the fuck? How'd that hit me?
What?
Oh my god.
This game sucks. Towers are so fucking whack.
Stop hitting me, you fucking nerd! Oh my god. I'm dead.
DJ, don't jump on my fucking head.
It wasn't me!
Watch that fucking ball.
No. Fuck.
You are fucking kidding me, dude.
You are a fucking kidding me? What up, Dank?
You are fucking
8th the second.
I can't believe it. Whoever threw that fucking spirit bomb at the last second, eat a dick. Golbez!
All I got in my fucking inventory is the shoes on my feet and the track on my cart, and I fucking come from 8th place to 2nd. You motherfuckers. From 8th to 2nd.
Fuck you, stupid chode. But I can't even fucking say it out loud because you're fucking... Your mom's in the room, I bet, you stupid chode.
Oh, no. It's just like Call of Duty all over again.
Can't say shit, can you? Even after a win, you can't say shit because your fucking mom's in the room, you stupid bitch.
Why are you so angry?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
You can sit down and talk it out.
What happened?
This sucks. No, you owe me 20 bucks.
Oh, you shit.
Thanks, everybody, for coming through, dropping subs, hanging out. It was a good-ass time so far.
Yeah, play Dank.
This guy fucking...
No, I'm playing
Jeremy.
Me. You play me.
What the fuck would I play you? I see your evil funds. You're $334 short.
Look, man.
Ow. He's trying to make the money back.
I'm trying to make the money, bro. So
should I sponsor Dankadeus to Evo?
Look, man, I'm trying to hustle you right now, right?
I don't want second place. Right? I want a winner.
Should I sponsor Dankadeus to Evo? We'll send him as the Hoop Squad CTR representative. Damn, look at that. Running Black just got someone else sponsored. I'm sure Lap Cheese got all the cryptocurrency to send you there. You'll be fine.
Dang.
You'll be fine.
Unnecessary roughness.
No, I fucked up. It's okay, I'll get the next one.
Good old yeah, ESE.
This map has a cheating ass shortcut. Fuck you, bro.
Oh yeah, it does.
You haven't seen the other one.
Oh shit.
You haven't seen the other one.
Hey, oh shit.
Why you hating, man?
Cause I gotta fucking do extra work to beat your stupid ass.
Oh, I forgot about the other one, dang. Fuck.
Stupid ass.
What the hell? How the fuck did Dankadias cheat like that?
Dude, yeah, it doesn't matter what place he's in on this map.
What so the stupid. Hell? I gotta steal that strategy. This motherfucker just cut from like last to fucking third.
Yeah.
Now I'm off the map.
I didn't mean to hit you.
Thank God I had a shield. Holy fuck. No, why'd you have another rocket?
Let's go, Jeremy!
Rockets come in three sometimes, you know how it be.
It's my first time doing that.
Oh, you really did it?
Oh, I think I saw the little short that there's a hole in the brain.
Wow.
Oh, no!
I got stuck.
Shit. Oh my god, how did that hit both of us?
You got it.
All right, well, I'm in seventh from third, so, you know. Eight.
Oh.
Come on. I gotta find this shortcut, bro.
It's real stupid.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, come on,
dude. Oh, I fucked everything.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
come on, Plasma. Don't hit me before me.
What the fuck is with all these missiles out here, son?
Whoa.
No!
This guy CJ knows the shortcut. Fuck. No.
That one wasn't me.
Everyone's the devil to you, mama.
Hi.
Oh, did they boost over the wall off the jump? Oh, that's what they did.
Let's go.
Damn, Sajam, rookie, taking that entire turn.
I don't know where the fucking anything is on this goddamn map.
Let me tell you, dude.
What?
Goddamn.
Why do they give that to me right there?
That's dirty.
I don't know any of the strats here.
I'm trying the shortcut and I land it? That's...
You're talented, Jeremy. I see you, man.
Yeah, you're so talented. You got this neat shortcut. Oh, man. Crazy.
As long as Running Black isn't winning. Hey, that reminds me. What's the score now? 2-0?
2-1, man. Chill out.
2-1, man.
That ain't that impressive.
I wrote it in the chat. Calm down.
There's a direct correlation to the success of certain individuals and the amount of shortcuts available on a track, I'm noticing.
Mm-hmm. Yep, right?
Well, not you. Run it black. Hold up. Hold up.
Fucking bitch.
Hold up. Hold up.
No. Nobody's talking to you. Let the adults talk.
Take us to the beach. Take us to the temple. All these last shortcut tracks. Vicious is dead. Fucking.
Both those have shortcuts, though.
Do they really? They're straightforward, though. Everyone can do them.
You fucking suck. You suck at this game.
Oh, shit, dude. God.
This guy's a fucking clown. Holy shit.
This guy Jeremy's yelling away from the mic tech is too strong.
Yep, it's very good.
This might be my last one. Either this one or the next one.
Fucking loser.
Yeah, this is my last one. Oh, this one's a fucked up map. Alright, championship point.
Oh, Dan, you know this one.
No, I don't.
I don't either, don't worry.
I only know the last one. The very end part.
All I know how to do is put my pedal down and go forward, alright?
What the fuck? Later, fellas.
Who smashed me? Where's my box?
Oh boy.
Don't tell me I'm gonna get hit by another rocket. Two rockets later, I fell down the hole. I went from first place to seventh.
Oh, I need to jump here.
No, what the hell was that?
No, Razor, you stupid bitch! You set me up!
Oh my god.
Mud.
Alright, well, I slightly recovered. Familiar story though with the rockets.
What the fuck? Oh my.
I'm not even near the. Oh, Jesus Christ, how is that hitting me?
You, Jeremy.
I missed the bomb.
Remember what I said? We
popsicle thing on the fucking shortcut.
What'd you call it? A popsicle thing?
Fuck! I fell.
You're so far ahead. You're about to lap somebody.
Fucking run it black. I'm trying to.
Hey man, I'm not that bad. Bad. Not bad.
Oh,
that's a shortcut right there. I
found
one
to
take shortcuts.
They're awful.
Oh, no, no. No.
Wow, I got hit by a blue stuff after the clock.
No.
Dude, oh, you stupid bitch. Come on, dog. That's two rockets in one game, Jeremy.
Damn it, I lost second place.
At least I figured out one of the shorts. Yeah.
I had second place locked in and I missed the jump.
Go Vaz, you bitch.
If I hit the jump, I was going to use the mask and smoke CJ. I would have won.
Fuck.
Fucking Jeremy, I just saw you do. Oh, man.
I don't know the first shortcut.
Let's go.
I found one. There was a jump up there that I found.
What do you mean I colluded with the vicious? What are you talking about? I was nowhere near him.
Jeremy was focused on me the whole time.
Yeah, I wasn't even. Why am I being accused?
That's true.
Why am I being accused?
I definitely went for Ringe. I'm sorry, man.
Well, Mega Meister's accusing me. I don't even know what you're talking about, bro.
Mega Meister makes up the stupidest shit.
Wait, isn't this map cursed?
Hat all the way.
Oh, this map's not cursed. All right, here we go.
Who is this fucking frog driver?
Komodo Joe? Oh, no.
Oh, Nash. The fucking shark?
Oh, it's a shark? Yeah.
Yeah, his name is Nash. I don't know who that is.
Nash is the best.
What did I do? I don't even know what I did, Mega Meister. I have deeply offended him. I hit him with some shit, apparently.
Who's the fastest character in this game?
Is Mega Meister Golbez?
Probably.
I think so.
So.
Why is my name Pipe My Ass?
Gomez is a shitty villain.
What? What are you talking about? Where?
Well, it's accurate, but I don't know who changed it.
Oh, in Discord.
Oh, thanks, Moss. I assume it was Moss. I assume it was him, but I can't be certain, obviously. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Who the fuck gets a clock in the beginning?
Can we just start over? I do not want to keep playing after that.
That's the NRS pause rematch right there.
Yeah, for sure. Man, somebody fucking jerked me off in this shortcut.
Bitch ass, who is that? Ooh, fucking Razor, get off my ass, man!
Aw,
motherfucker!
Yeah, there you go. Motherfucker hit me with some missiles. Fuck! This dude hit me with a 2-hit combo.
I didn't really do that very well, I don't think.
Dude, oh, even boy. If Red Black is in the lead in anything, he's still super slow.
Oh god. Oh well, at least the invincibility frame saved me.
Get you. I don't know how to play that much, okay? Because you got it.
Nice, Golbez. Nice work.
Oh my god. At least you didn't make me drop, stupid bitch. God, you know the shortcut too? You got the
climb. I don't know the shortcuts, if it makes you feel any better.
Ah! Wow!
That was a little close. That was a little close. Ugh. Where the fuck did you go, Jeremy? I didn't even see you on the turn or anything. Were you on my side?
This guy Golbez, how did you even end up behind me, son?
Wow. I see the shortcut now. Alright. Alright, I see it. It's very late,
it's
but
very, very difficult.
I see it now.
The first part is easy, the second part's hard.
Because if you don't have the speed, you're dying, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got bad. I got a bad drift there.
Oh, Running Black's about to hit this DNF, baby!
Oh,
shit.
Water Kirby
out of here.
Woo! Oh, TJ, that's fucking... No!
Me? What did I do?
Oh. Woo, I finished. I made it.
Cheating ass shortcut, man. I didn't get...
What is that? 3-1?
It's gonna be pretty good. It was 3-2, buddy. 3-2.
Nah.
A 4-2.
This fool Runner Black's making shit up?
Nah.
4-2?
How?
3-1.
Was it 3-1? I think it was 4-2.
3-1.
Yeah. Alright, Dank.
God,
you don't gotta
clown.
Be his keeper.
Get the
program,
fuck out of
okay?
Here.
Little lackey. That you be your
hey,
own
go
man.
Tell your mom to pay me the $20.
Race your race, alright? Calm down over there, Dank.
All right, I'm calling it.
Tell her not to give you an allowance this week, you fucking man-child.
GG's, everybody. Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in, hanging out for some Crash. I appreciate everybody. It's been cool to hang out, have some fun, play some games. Jeremy is slightly frustrated, it seems. But thanks for hanging out, everybody.